Welcome to 60 Second Civics from the Center for Civic Education. I'm Mark Gage. Americans inherited from British history the principle that a man's home is his castle. This idea can be traced to the opinion of Sir Edward Coke in Semayne's case in 1604. Coke wrote that the house of everyone is to him as his castle and fortress. It followed, Coke reasoned, that defending one's house from thieves by injuring or killing them was not a felony. The right to privacy and its importance to a free society have been understood at least since the Magna Carta. One way English common law protected the right to privacy was by prohibiting judges from giving law enforcement officials general warrants, also known as writs of assistance. A warrant is a document given to a police officer or other government official giving permission to intrude into a person's privacy, search, or interfere with a person's property or freedom of movement, seizure. A general warrant does not describe in detail the places to be searched or the things or persons to be seized. General warrants have been referred to as open-ended hunting licenses because they allow government officials to search people, businesses, homes, and property indiscriminately. That's all for today's podcast.
Thank you to our sponsor, T-Mobile, the leader in 5G.